Democrats are also making access to abortion a central part of the campaign. How effective and important do you think that issue is in the upcoming election?
Abortion is one of those issues where you're either for it or you're against it. There aren't a lot of people in the middle that are undecided. And Americans are divided on it. Americans say that they support Roe v. Wade, which is a 23-week for viability limit.
But polls have shown that most Americans favor legal abortion.
They do, but with limits. And most Americans, when you ask them, they say 12 to 15 weeks is the limit. So the question that Democrats don't want to answer is, what's their limit? Republican limits in some states are extreme, and frankly, they're ridiculous.
I mean, most people are not getting late-term abortions in this country.
Then why not outlaw them?
It's a good question.
Yeah, it is. But again, this is all about politics, and it's all about perception. Kamala Harris swung right back into the middle last night, where she needs to be to get those votes come November.